ninyong mga naong ni Palomar of Misery kapag karon. So I'll be sharing my screen for you to see. Let me know kung koan my voice is not clear and my on the screen hindi mo makakita. Okay. While I am talking, please na lang mute because inyong mga manok dira lang as kayo pwede patula o pwede po man ang hinimbalay magtulat ha. Okay. Okay kayo. Asa mga napita inyo ha? La, Bindoy. Asa napita sa Bindoy? Ah, dumulog. Tamagin na anak ko. Ngayon. Importante dumulog ramang ka. Problema. Krasada na, napit. Okay. So please mute lang your mic. If you have questions or clarification, you can unmute it. Okay? So for now, when I am speaking or I'm talking, please mute your mic para hindi ma-disturb yung inyong manok. Okay? Kaya mo, ikapulo na ginamutiyog yung manok. Dalo na ako na sa mga. Okay? So na makita niyo yung screen. Okay. Imo tama. What kunsa kito inyo hang kisi ga send ato? Sa yung file.
Ang iya makatin
ang sa inyo hang ngalan sa ga send. Kisi ga send sa inyo file. Si Maricar. The title of your schedule registered by ICT Automated System. This is the title. Who is from Vice City? Kisa may taga-Vice? Kisa may taga-Vice? Kisa man si Palomar? Kisa may taga-Vice? Ano yung nag-group? Kisa may taga-Vice? Ano? Oh, you are not. Ano yun? Nang anong gabais ka, bais man mo? Is it accessible for you to go here in bais for your proposal? Ano man bais? Why bais? Why not Bindoy? Manhuyod? Why bais? Kaya ano? So in this pandemic, you are good age. You can go, you can come here for your clarification and interview. So ato lang ni yung kanon. So nakato na mo sa Vice City Register Office. Nakato na mo dito, wala pa. Sa Vice City Register's Office. Okay. I am a bit confused. Pero I see it na the way it's being stated. Murag ilang karanjit karyon patong sa civil registrar sa Bindoy. I will be checking it later. As I read it right here. Ilang ranjit? Sa Bindoy. Way back 2019 na badge. Oh, I'll be checking. Kinsa gagamaan ni eh, all of you? Wala mong kaaguro niyo na i-copy ang Island o niyo bais. Bais. If I found out na ginyar ang Island o bais, ang Bindoy, I will kill you. Okay? So, mientras na wala pa ko ka-check atong ilang karanjet na because I have the soft copy of the... Oh, dayon. What happened? Since nakagama na sila randit ang Bindoy, bias na lang mo. Manang hindi. Ilaning randit na work? It's... Okay? Ako i-check. Naman doon sa Facebook mo na. Punta na, wait sa... Ma'am Marlene, itong inyong batch na no? Sa Facebook mo yun ito na kung send, no? Itong pag-check ni Ma'am Shona. Tata na sa Facebook, no? Ito yung mga title. Because... Ang uban... Ah, okay. I have my external na di ay. Naka-external din na dito. External na dito. So, we will check. So, kita man, no? Masulti mo, nagikan to dito, dili. I will check na lang yun. Because the way it's being formulated and it's being stated in your work, it's... Because I read it. Or... Diba sa sauna ito mga custom project? So, katong mga sauna, I have probably ma-kwanta pero gusto makabasa tag-usog. Maka-remember mo. Okay? So, I will try to know. So, wala mo na kuha sa internet sources, pero naa sa local. Let us try to check. Can you see my screen? Guys? Can you see it? Go. How can I detect ako ang flash drive, ako ang external? Yun yung ginama o yun yung ikopya? Tanang in English diri ninyo ina ma came from you or came from the work of Radjet? Okay, ito ng tawa na detect na siya. And we have to check capstone. This document, I guess. Makita ninyo record ng system based on civilization window. Okay na. Sao na to, ha? Yes. Device is the host records of vital events worth mentioning there. By ACT, the civil service of historical and personal services for library, death, and ICT reserves time and all time and finding information other than the security of the records, paper, documents, and all the important information that are exposed to privacy. As we release, they are also slow, cold, air, and safe. Are you with me? You can see the screen. So I am now comparing your work to the work of Frenjet, their group. So as I read it, you are not the same. So who? Okay, it's safe. It's safe. So may I ask, did you go already on the registrar's office in Bay City? Si Mari Carmen ito, how about kamo? Ansa? Okay. So unsa man na klase na passes that you are going to work on the civil register. So as I see, as I read on your proposal, let us, you are just concerning with the library and death and marriage certificate. Unsa man jay mga trabaho sa civil register? I don't mind. Ano sa ilang trabaho? Ano sa ilang trabaho nila? To record the birth of na ay magkuan, na ay mga anak mo dito sa civil register. My question is, unsa may ilang primary work in the civil register? Unsa may ilang matabang sa community? Unsa ilang work as a civil register? Palomar, seryo, may ilang may trabaho sa civil register? Record unsa? Unsa mga files? What kind of files? Okay. Tumod, so mura na. So, nakapangutanan mo, Ana. Based sa inyo ang nakita dito, is the Baay City Civil Register does not use computer in recording their data in terms of birth of a person, of a child, death of a person, and yeah, I'm just talking about what my question is. Is the Baay City Baay City Civil Register wala sila computer to that they use? Okay. Nagamit na sila. So why proposing a system na nagamit na mas lang computer? Unsa mo today lang gamit na application in recording their files or their data? Isa may nakatod ito civil register. Si Balde, nakatod na ka Balde dito sa you already go to the civil register in Baay City. Now, why you cream up a proposal na you didn't even go there and know what their problem? So, because you already stated here. Okay, kindly mute your mic sa your microphone because this is stored. You state it here. The city by COI holds the records of vital events. So birth, marriages, and death. So meaning this one you already go there because and for me the third interview, what are their needed information that you're going to store or record. Nasa binigay ka din ng statement ta na the civil register that holds records on vital events. Nasa binigay ka? Gikan ni nila or gikan ninyo? Now how can you tell? How can you tell that that is the vital event? Kung gika ninyo, did you go there for 1 week observe their work? Nakanto mo dito na naka-standby mo mo usa ka tuig, usa ka buo, usa ka adlaw, usa ka semana, usa ka tuig. Nakanto mo dito sa Cebu Star and you observe what are their works. Na nakakonclude man mo na that is the vital events na ilang that is the vital information that they record in the system. That is exactly. Now, pero you everything you say in your proposal, it's been we call it is correct and it came from them. Dili na gikan sa inyo ha, and which is of your knowledge, because the knowledge you have, maybe just not that much from them. Kasi sila, mo na ilang trabaho, if matumunta na kag-staff sa civil system, mo na ilang trabaho, they know the in and outs of the office. But you, as a person, na nakabalo mo, what are the works of the civil system? Maybe you know what is the works, but what is needed, the in and outs, what are the important data to be recorded, wala mo kabalo, anak. But I want you to go there and ask the staff or the OIC or the office in charge to go to ask and what are really their processes. Now, pag-abot dito, nag-state mo din rin na palayo na lang mute because it's very disturbing. Insa na yung sigiga, pag mute na ako palihog. Because you already stated here in your proposal. Now, by City Civil Reserve, more time on finding the citizen information and others are still concerned about the security of their records, paper documents, and all important information that more exposed to privacy and security risk. Wala mo na yung mukha dito sa Bay City sa Civil Register. Pero naka-state na mo dito na the Civil Register spend more time in finding the citizen information. Wala mo na yung mukha dito, pero nakabawa na lagi mo naman ilang problema. Wow, magic. Ha? O nakasulti mo mo na wala mo na yung mukha dito. Pasabot mo sa wong ipasabot niyo, guys. I want you to go there. Probably, mayroon mo na, ma'am, I am a fourth year graduating student in YCT campus, taking up information technology as our final year. We are assigned or make a capstone project. Pwede mo, ma'am, we can stay for one day to observe what are your work. And may I ask also the needed information sa yung kinanglan para makabalo mo what is the problem they have in terms of automation, because you stated already here na wala agi mo kanto dito kumunay mugna na ng capstone what you observe there and what you have already learned from kung sa ilang mga kulang, kung sa ilang problema, you can state it here. Gikan ninyo, based on your observation and the findings you have, na naadto mo rin ito. Dili lang kay mag-umug na tadiri o mga nindot kay mga words. Now, about today, they already have a computerized system to record their work. So useless at nung igama na proposal because they already have a system that you are going to propose. You get it? Okay. You get it? So, all the rest are just flowery words. No, purony flower. Ang ano man, huwag matakabalo dyan sa actual scenario. Matakabalo. Kung sa Baye City Hospital, na nasa computerized system that records the birth certificate, the marriage certificate, and the death certificate. Matakabalo, ana. Kung sa dito ilang system. Kung na naman isla system, you can also see it, probably, and you can improve it. Ana lang na siya. Maingom na sila na. Nami system, pero kulang. We need some updates. Na kay, wala namin maka-update. So, manang, kamo, that is the time. You also. That is a problem. Bisan na sila automated system. Bisan na apa na sila existing system. But still, there is a problem that they have because time to time, with software needs to be updated. Kunanin ta ninyo na their system is not solving, sinasalay automated system, that they are not really solving the problem, then that is the time you are going to propose a system that has that lacking functionality of their current system. Munang, I want you to go there, observe, and ask the real situation to that, so that you can put the correct proposal. No? Unsaon man nato pag-determine, unsaon nato pag-determine ko ang manok himungan ng itlog? Na magamad ikang proposal dito na, oo, nanganak na ang himungaan, tulog ka buok ang itlog. Nasiyap na daan kayo ng mga anak ko ng himungaan ng itlog lang. Because you are just making a flowery words, just complying. Ang inyong buhaton magod is to find out, observe what are their problems, and you are going to solve it to system. Dili kay magmuda-muda ta. Like this proposal, na even wala pag yung mukha to dito, you have already done it, your proposal. Na oroy, naradestay system. We don't need this one because we already purchased it 1 month ago. Now you have spent 1 year of developing that system. Now wala na din I need it. So it's a waste of time and effort. You get what I mean, guys? So, I want you have a remaining days in 2020. I want you to go to the, final lagi na siya, si Civil Register by ICT na yun. So, I want you to go there. You go there. No, you go there and ask something, observe something about their work, so you can, you have to really maka-define to what is their problem. No? Pumutanan mo dito, if your recording of information is too done by manual or automation, or it's used by computer, if computer, what application? Pumutanan mo if wala mo problema in that application. So everything, if everything you ask for this is walay problema, then do not create a proposal for them because they don't need a solution because they don't have a problem. Kung ilang problema kwarta, de wala na ilabot sa inyong school. You are not a business or accountancy course. Our scope is to make an automation of their processes. So wala dito kung automate na sila, then proceed to another topic. nakuha ninyo. So, today, I will be marking you for the proposal, for the effort. I will make it zero kaya wala mo munang hadto dito. Huwag mong takabulog, quasi context, mugna raw mo sa inyo ang mga gipanulti di rin na wala takabulog unsa ijo'y tinuod. We must be realistic. Pag itakabulog sa scope, wow, nakakabulog na mo sa inyong objective scope na wala pagay mo kabulog unsa problema. You get my point. You know first the problem in order to create an objective, your purpose, and scope. Dili ta magagama og system na sa hangin ra. Okay? For the format, I will give you 20. Okay. Na lang. So, unsa inyong buhaton? Okay? You go to Vice City Registrar's Office muna. Registrar's Office. Then, observe and ask ask how they record the data for what you call it, birth certificate, marriage certificate, no, and death certificate. So everything, sumunay niyo ang buhaton. So for this now, that is sumunay niyo ang akong ikonin. Any question? So, any suggestions? Huh? Kung nasa yung private comment. So, kung wala na, you improve. Then, the deadline for new proposal, inyo na yung na-meet sila, so, please na lang document, no? Please, namatay naman mo yung GC, no? Your picture, ano na naman dito, well, interview for me to know if nag-tinood yun. Yes, because what you submitted to me is just a flowery words. Wala man mo ga nangad niya to dito o may ask kung saan siya ilang problema. You are just imo mo naman silang di-assume. Sakit ba na mag-assume, especially in relationship? Abini mo kamo uyab mo, didi mo uyab. Diba? Sakit ang mag-assume. Especially sa... No na. Samot na po nang sa ato ang Crafton Project. Please yun mag-assume. Ha? So you assume mangod what is the problem they have, what you are going to solve them. But wala mo kabalo in reality. Unsa dyan. So you go there. My first step, you go there. Okay? Nasabtan? I-improve ninyo ning inyong trabaho. And then after improving it, inyo na siyang ikon. Improve then, please have documentation. I-share sa GC na nain i-attend to sa civil register for you to know. Pwede man gani, yung dili man gani mo mato dito, you can find a way to call that office to ask. Naman na sila yung telephone number or any page, siguro. Find a way to communicate them. Kung what is your way to communicate them, then you can go there physically. But always perform minimum health standards. Where? Okay? So, the deadline for the your proposal will be December, no? Deadline will be December 31. Oh, your new offer, your realistic proposal. No, kani di man realistic, assuming man eh December will be December 31, 2020 for your realistic proposal. Ha, dili siya assuming proposal, ha? Realistic. Okay, so we will meet again. I will give you another schedule probably in January. Okay, so work on it for 1 month. You work on it. Importante, realistic, ha? Realistic. Any question? No, di na flower, di na assuming. Okay, so any question? Guys, no, any question? If wala na question, then thank you for listening. I am recording it, so you can also watch it on my YouTube channel para makakita mo ako ang what. Okay, so the kisame na aron dere kisaman balde na karabot na palomar na ano si Seryo nawala lagi ah kamading upat na adi ay okay na rin silang upat. Okay, so any questions? So that is the thing you are going to work in your proposal. Okay? Okay, thank you. Any questions, concerns? Namay concerns? Wala na? Wala concerns na? Sige, what is your question, Dai? Unsa? Nga, ano question mo? Unsa? Unsa yung question? Oh, sige, pwede po. Okay, so kung wala na, I'll be leaving. Thank you for coming. Hopefully, you will do for your task. Okay? Okay, bye-bye. God bless everyone. Bye-bye.